National Nurses United is holding its first ever flash mob contest. The winner gets a free trip to the Staff Nurse Assembly in Chicago in May, where hundreds of nurses will learn the winning song and dance moves for a big rally May 18th. What is a flash mob, you ask? It's a spontaneous gathering of people doing the same dance moves to a popular song. It's a fun way to protest. For our contest, we want you to pick a song, write new lyrics for one verse and the chorus, and then create some dance moves to go with it. You can use one of our favorites, Martha and the Vandellas' Dancin' in the Street, or Lady Gaga's Born This Way, or pick another song you like. Make sure your lyrics reflect our current campaign themes like Heal America, Medicare for All, Tax Wall Street, or our Robin Hood tax. Keep it simple. Replacing a few words from a song changes the whole meaning. To enter, show us your stuff in a video that's no more than 2 minutes long. Videos must be uploaded to our website, www.nationalnursesunited.org/flashmob, by April 5th. We'll announce the top three finalists and winner on April 9th. The winning video will be posted on our website along with a practice video so everyone can learn your moves in time for the big Chicago rally. If you have questions, email flashmob@nationalnursesunited.org or visit www.nationalnursesunited.org/flashmob.